אדושם, אדושם, רחום בחנון, ערך אפיים, ברב חסד באמת. ערך אפיים. Let's just stop for a second before we finish the 13 attributes. This formula that God gave to Moses to be performed. However, we recite it, right? We say it so many times during the month of Elul, so many times, you know, during Yom Kippur and during Slichot. But God says that if we perform this, that's totally different. But let's learn just this little part about these 13 attributes of loving kindness. Erech Apaim. The idea of, he says that he's slow in anger. That's kind of the translation. But slow in anger, let's think about the words. Erech Apaim, right? Aroch means something that is far away. In a way, and apaim, you know, is the faith. So kind of like I say, when you slow in anger, you are going to get angry, and this is good for us to really be working every single day of our lives. But now that we are in introspection and we are thinking about it, and we are thinking and trying to correct our character traits, think about it. You're about to get angry, and then erech apaim, you just elongate your face, kind of, and you breathe. And you put just breath into your body, and you put oxygen, and you just create a space. And according to our rabbis, our Kabbalists, say that at that moment that you create that space, that you just elongated your face, light from God come into that space that you just created, that gap. So that light helps any relationship, wherever you do. So, Erech Apayim.